Indeed.
With each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
At long last, you have succeeded where we have failed.
What? Is that a good thing? Assault the temple ship. All right, we will save a new slot. Return to game. That must be the temple ship. I didn't know because it was so purple. Heck yeah, we're assaulting it. Yeah. +30. Wow. You made it? Yeah. I can't make one because, Jake, I can't make a subscriber button because I'm not a Twitch partner. There's some huge requirements that I have to go to meet in order to become a Twitch subscriber, Jake. Yeah, guys, if you're wondering who I'm talking to, it's Jake, the moderator. He's in a Skype call with me. Just in case you guys are all wondering. Let's see. I don't think I'll be flying in a ship. So everyone's good. Let's see. You're in ghost armor. No, you're in ghost armor. Edit. You should be in ghost armor. But you're in Titan armor. Kirk, edit. You know what? You can stay in that, just in case. Just in case. Edit. Loadout. You, sir, Diesel, the heavy. are going in ghost armor. Nothing ever happens to our rocket launcher, does it? There's never an improvement for the rocket launcher. Assault. Launch mission. Yeah.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
You needed a fusion core for the new rocket launcher. Don't know why it never came up. Rub John. Basically, I'm sitting with JKL. He was saying if I would have let the saucers disappear and a battleship showed up, the thing that takes out your satellites, if I would have managed to take one of them down, and I would have gotten the upgrade for that, but not a big deal. Begin assault. Force entry to the temple ship's bridge. The volunteer must survive. Oh, wait, so our psionic dude must survive. Got it. Want me to, guys, do you want me to turn it up a little more? The game volume. Okay.
Moving to firing position.
Wait, is there like a door there, or is it just an invisible one? I'm so confused. I don't understand.
Weapons hot.
Weapons hot. He was asking, but he didn't know. He said he didn't know why it didn't come up. What? That looks cool. Looking down there. That's cool. Looking down the sides of the map, it looks really neat. Let's see. No. actually work right there. Oh, it was glitching out on me. It was glitching out on me. The map was. Like, where I was asking why was it invisible, and it fixed itself. Critical. What?
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
Finally. A little bit.
Negative damage. He's down.
Thank you. What? Where'd you see that? Night, game key chat. Time for some shut-eye. Night, Calbrander. This is the last mission, if I'm not mistaken, bro. You have a good night. We'll protect you well.
They missed.
Voices in my head. Interesting. Do I have to rush to the end because monsters are just going to keep spawning? Going ghost. This is just getting crazier and crazier. Oh, wait, I gotta turn around. Wait. Yeah, I haven't reached the threshold. I'm going this way. Overwatch. Like, I don't know, guys. I don't know. Ah, so this is what the place looked like. That's totally fine. Noob! Orthen, what's going on? I'm going to add you to this call. I like talking to you, Orthen. Good buddy of mine. No, do not call me. I'm calling. Answer the call. Orthen, we're about to finish XCOM. Oh wait, you're at work, aren't you? That looks awesome. He's probably at work, or he's not staying up. Oh, that's right. He just got home from going out with a bunch of buddies. I remember that. No, I called him. He's probably just jumping in to say hi. Like a good buddy. He's a good buddy. He's a really good friend. I have no clue. I'm at least trying to finish this. I am not leaving, guys, until I actually finish this. Like, that was the whole plan of today. Finishing this game. Why it's that good. Yeah, I know. That's exactly what happened, too. We don't play on the Steam version. Like, wait, what? Wait, our friends are poisoned? How are they poisoned? We all have med kits. Slowly taking them out.
Rocket wide. Ready for the fireworks?
Yeah. Yes. Like must have 500 viewers a night. And then there's a slew of other things. You can actually look up Twitch subscriber recommendations or requirements. Because Twitch is saying, I want you to work for us. You're now a partner of Twitch. Like it's an invite kind of thing. Or if you meet the requirements, you send in your application as the Twitch application states, and you go from there. Actually, I've never even played it yet. What? Oh, it's $5. Steam version of Town of Salem is only $5, JQ. No, it's not that big of a loss, really.
We're green to go.
We're green to go. They probably thought I knew about it.
You're lying to me.
What? Oh.
Taken care of.
Okay. Hmm. What do you mean his stream's working and mine isn't? Why can't you watch mine? Oh, you may have to refresh. Yeah. No, don't do that. Because I'm not physically going to host him right now. I only do it when I go to host. Turn this down just a bit. He's not doing jack. Well, he's suppressing him. I hate him and everything. It's just that now it's triggered that the wall is actually in the way.
kill.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Because you get to hang out and watch the individual grow. That's what I think, Jake Hill, because that's... Create a devastating psionic storm? Does that work? Oh my goodness. Strong like bull. Because they technically have no will. Going ghost. Oh crap, don't hit my sniper. Oh no. Oh my god, I didn't even have to fire on them? I could have just let the ionic storm do its thing? Wow. Yeah, in the end.
time to kick this sucker off.
Oh no. No, 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 no. They're gonna hit my sniper. Oh, he's over. Oh my goodness. Whew. Wow, I got lucky on that one. I don't know yet. See how I feel. I may call it a night for the time being. And oh, what? That's right. This sniper has that ability. In the zone. In the zone. Wellington, you're the one with the ability of in the zone. You're the one I was wanting. Yeah. Oh, this guy is way back there. Let's run him way up there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
You'll be fine.
No, I didn't want to heal him for 3. I wanted to heal the big man for 6. Damn it. Well.
Hunt him down.
Speed of death.
Moving at the speed of death.
Eyes on target.
Eyes on target. Dead and gone.
Time to disappear.
Time to disappear. Freaking talking about.
See ya.
Okay. Just taking this as the final fight. Yeah? Yeah. Yes. Can I use the psionic rift against them? Okay, here we go. I can go here. Lightning reflexes. And then use my mind... use my PSI inspiration.
X-rays got me outflanked.
I give you strength.
Oh, shit. And he went after somebody else. Oh my God. Oh my goodness, he missed. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh my God. I did it. Hold on.
What the hell is happening?
The ship itself is behaving like a dying star. It
becoming a black hole. At this distance, the Earth will be consumed.
What?
Central, I'm bugging out. The package is not on board. Waited as long as I could, sir.
Sir, the alien ship is in motion.
What direction? What direction?
Up.
Babe, babe, babe. This is the end. Wanting bird. What? That's it? Wait. Humanity saved her the second. What?
Get off of me.
Okay, second wave is incoming. New custom gameplay options are now available for your next game of XCOM Enemy Unknown. Select the second wave option on the difficulty menu to access new features. Whoa. That was pretty cool. Probably. Oh my goodness, guys, let's chill through the credits. Save Center, ready for Game Plus. At this point, no. We made it, man. We made it. We did lose some along the way. Wow. Yeah, you survived, J-Kill. That's totally right. Wow. Guys, so what'd you guys think? Did you guys like this? I love this. See you in a minute, babe. Hey. Just stop. Why are you getting all angry with me? Who all made it to the end? Who all made it? Oh my goodness. We friggin' made it though. Oh my goodness, man. Guys, this has been a serious journey in here. I mean, look at all these people I gotta buy drinks. They all survived. Oh my goodness. This has been like straight up an awesome game. I had a lot of fun, even though it was extremely frustrating in the beginning. What do I do? Oh, I'm actually supposed to go stun aliens. Yep. Or else we would have beat this like 2 days ago. Oh my goodness, these credits. I mean, we gotta thank these guys. I mean, without these guys, we wouldn't have played XCOM. I'll be upstairs here in a minute, babe. I'm finishing the credits. Let's see, who is actually left? Say it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The other guy was here, that was 9. All right, so that means 90 game credits. I know, right? I'm gonna be up there in a minute.
No, it's okay. I'm telling you.
Stop. Stop.
Excuse me, sir. I'm not even mad. I'm just saying, take your time. I guess I'll be upstairs.
Oh, geez, I had caps on. There we go. Okay, babe. What's up?
I'm mad at you. Don't talk to the stress.
And wow, guys, whoever is still here, moderators included, get ready. We are getting ready to do a game giveaway. Oh, that was from earlier today. You wouldn't be able to use the games. You don't have a Steam account? Why not? Oh, man. There we go. Huh. I see him. Here we go. Alright guys, put in them tickets. You got 5 minutes. 5 minutes for them tickets. Everyone is available. Just remember, if you want this game, you must be a follower. So click that follow button and then submit them cartridges.
Excuse me. Are you recording?
Yeah. I'll be up in a minute. Guys, enter. Oh, all it is just exclamation ticket and the number. Guys, submit your tickets. Submit. Come on, guys. You got about 3 minutes left. Come on, submit them. Actually, you could just make, you could create a Steam account to get the games into your account. For a good reason. Thank you, babe. What is that? What's your hardware in it? We completed a game, guys. We completed a game. So friggin' happy. What? What? Yeah, watching these credits is kind of important. Yeah. Oh my goodness, guys. We friggin' did it. I set out to complete this game before Saturday, and I did it. So, enjoy, guys. I'm glad for everyone who stayed. I'm glad for everyone who enjoyed the show, and I'm glad to myself for completing it. Now let's go find a streamer. The raffle ends in 30 seconds. Kill, you won, man. You won. Now here's the question: you're saying you don't want it, or what? Well, shoot. Usually, no one sticks around like I do. Oh, man. Wow. Where is that? We'll have to figure something else. Do you play anything on any other system? Well, okay. We'll have to... You know what? That's what I can do for you then. You live in Australia, right? Like, I don't even know. Okay. J-Kill does not use Steam whatsoever, but he is a console gamer. So, what do you fall under? The UK? Yeah, but I mean, what is your guys' currency? Like, what do you call money? Like American dollars or like pounds or euros? Wickinger, he does not use Steam, so therefore I have to address his winning in a different way now. And now I'm trying to fix that because he is a console gamer only in Australia, of all places, which makes it kind of hard to do. Australian dollar. Like, Wickinger, is it just... in the form of like American dollars, like I can just. You, sir, are getting an Xbox Live credit points card. Yeah, but I don't know if it's Europe or the UK. Let's actually just Google this real quick. Yeah, but I mean, I'm trying to purchase a points card for him. Thank you. All right. We are going to attempt this. I've got to log in now. Let's do that. What, just now? Oh, I'm like, what? What time is it for you there? In the morning? Oh. So would I... Let's see. Would it be an EU Microsoft points card? Hey, Wickinger, what do you think for Australia? Oh, no, it's not a hassle. It's just like I'm trying to make sure that if I buy it, that you can actually use it. Okay, there we go. So, yeah, we're going to attempt an EU points card for you. And then we will go find a streamer. Yeah, it seems like we all have the same, and I'll just end up giving you the code. Nope, I'll pay the $2. It's $2 more if I do it from area. Languages available. What is your guys' flag?
It's like the British flag but has 5 stars.
Oh, dang it. So they're called Australian dollar. Damn it. Like, okay. What time is multiplayer Sunday start? 5 p.m. Seo Center. However, I will be on earlier, grinding out a little bit on Dragon Ball Xenoverse to unlock the multiplayer. So you guys actually get to see me play that a little bit. We'll try and make that the first game if anyone wants to take part. That'll be on multiplayer Sunday. We also have Evolve, and we also have other games as well after that. We are looking at maybe getting into 3-4 at the most on games. Figure trying to do a couple hours a piece, considering I'm going to be on probably Dragon Ball Xenoverse for like 4 straight hours. 2 in order to budget myself to get to the multiplayer and unlock it, and then like 2 hours on that, 2 hours on another game. Yeah, so 3 games. Considering I will end at 11-ish. Midnight's the latest because I have class that next morning. Let's actually call a friend of ours. Yeah, I'm gonna. Or, you still awake, bro? Alright.
You can stay up as long as you want.
I'm trying to fix this, and then I'm coming to bed. Calm down. Okay, I understand the currency. I'm trying to buy a Xbox Live Microsoft points card in Microsoft points for this guy. Oh, nice, dude. That sucks you're moving to third shift, though, on Sunday. That blows. What is it? What are you doing? Isn't it over there in the corner where you were at? That one. Where you had all your stuff? Oh. Add people to this call. Even though he may be inebriated. Okay. Well, chill out. I said I wanted to finish this game, and I did. Now I'm trying to do this because, unfortunately, he doesn't play the computer. He plays consoles. So what he won, I now have to set up an equal prize. It shouldn't take long. It's just we got to find the purchasing so that way I can just give him the code afterwards. Okay? I'm not going to be talking loud. You didn't make a hassle. It's not a big deal, man. Let's see. Microsoft account. Points FAC. let's see. Oh, Microsoft points are being retired in all regions. June 1st of this year. Yeah. Oh, it's shutting down on June 1st. Okay, so I'll buy it in the euro. Is that what I'm doing, Wickinger? I'm buying it in the euro? Man, the weirdest thing, trying to buy you a card. I've never actually had to do this before. So, it's a learning process for everyone, which is totally cool here. Okay. That means I can go here. All right, there we go. All right. All right. Ooh, interesting. You know what? Because I can go like this. Where's my page at? Heck yeah. I think I'm going to be the first one to use my account. I went to my own page and I'm going to try and use my own code for my own purchase. Wow, my code does not work. Okay. Maybe you can't put a discount code on this particular item. The Microsoft points card. Okay. Yeah, but it's through the website. All right, I've tried all. Let's see, last one is going through. Nope. Okay, so you can't get a... Austria outside of European Union. Are you a part of the United Kingdom? Like, I don't know. You're not Spain. So you're none of them. Oh, like I'm buying in my own money. That's the thing. But it says outside the European Union, EU business and VAT registered. EU business and no VAT registered outside of the European Union. Okay, so we're outside. Okay. Go to payment. Let's do this. Let's put all our stuff in. That continue. Alright, so while we do that, and wait for things to process, let's find ourselves a streamer. Let's go to browse. Let's see. Well, our friend Roe is still up. Blood Crow is not on. Moogle's not on. You know what? It's, like, I spent, like, 25 doing it, but he's getting 2,100 points. Let's see, what is our friend Burke doing? My goodness, releasing the Kraken. This. Burke Black's on.
Oh, right. Okay. I understand. Gotcha.
Oh my gosh.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
My bad.
Okay.
Wait. Let's do the nice words.
Here you go, Jack. Jake Hill.
Am I doing it again?
Let me know if that works. You got to put that in now. Yes. That way I can mark whether or not it works or not on the website, and then they can refund my money if it doesn't work.
Pretty convenient for somebody to keep dying in your area.
All right, we are waiting on our dear friend to finish putting in his key.
Over to Secret Force.
Pooh River's great. Yep. Wow, that's gotten big. So it's good then.
Okay.
Fantastic. Yeah, I think my traffic issue isn't too bad. I need more people coming in. Tourists! Hey, can we smoke weed yet? Smoke the weed!
Our friend Burke Black is just having a great time on Cities XL,
so
man.
Weed smoking. Ara Heights is going
to
be
God.
Mad weed here. Let's increase the size of that.
That's not a problem, man. Well, good night, Sales Center. You, sir, have a good time. Thank you for sticking with us till the end.
Fresh water problem. Nope, I'm gonna be just fine with the water. I should start foresting. Yeah, I want to. I need to branch out a little bit to get to it. I kinda wanna use the pirate voice. Everyone should agree.
Says it's invalid? Hey, Wickinger, are you still up?
That thing barked, just ignore it. Oh, it's okay.
I hope I wasn't supposed to buy GBP instead of Euro.
Okay, I got you. We're talking about
Wickinger, do you got Xbox 360?
This is actually going to be a
Or can you not give point? Can you give points to our buddy here? Like, are you able to give points? Because
one district, please.
Like, are you able to give points to Jake Hill from your Xbox to his Xbox account? Like, if you guys are friends? Because I don't know how any of this works anymore. No, no, council. Damn it, I think I bought the wrong one. Like...
Nice, okay.
Like, I don't know how you guys redeem keys there.
Parks, like that.
I'll have to call 1-800 I'll have to call Xbox basically and like I've purchased this card, I have a key and unfortunately I can't do anything with it.
I'm not gonna buy extra land just yet. I kinda wanna chill a little bit before I expand. But, I mean, yeah. So, if you guys are going to buy this on Tuesday and you have any questions, just use my name in there and then ask me the question about this game. And I will reply. Is there a limit to how many districts that you can have? I don't think so. I haven't seen anything that tells me, hey, you're going to have a problem here with districts in a moment. These are my businesses here.
So, Wickinger, do you think I could just call up Xbox 360? We're trying to buy him the 2,100 points, but he's in Australia, of all places. And now I'm thinking maybe I'm going to have to call Xbox tomorrow. It's not a big deal. I'll call them, then I'll be on Skype tomorrow. I'll be on the mod call.
Perfect.
Fourth council, you need points. I need points for the Xbox 360.
Like $30.
I just bought that $2,100 card.
Pizza is amazing.
Like, check this out. Like, no joke.
Yeah.
2,100 points.
Kind of,
so, yeah. Oh, it's not a big deal, man. Not a big deal.
I think that's good.
Who all's here?
Maybe I should
it's
add
just us.
Parks and such. Just to
me,
increase,
you,
like,
Orthen,
in,
and Wickinger. Even though Orthen probably went to bed. Like, Wickinger, do you think I could just call Xbox Live tomorrow, explain what I was doing, and then have them transfer points to his account? Okay.
Do I think this game is worth it, Chase? Yeah, absolutely. For $30. Look, I mean, you could be playing this game for hours.
It's not a problem, man.
I get it, bros. Way ahead of you, bro. Way ahead of you. I'm not noticing any problems here. I just need people to, like... Alright, so landfills. Okay, so this is a problem.
Ooh, you know what?
I can't get that population. Maybe some more landfills will help. I really hate putting them out there, but... Maybe if I build a road out to here not polluting too bad. Let's try that one. That's good. Okay. Let's fix my electricity. Yeah. Is that console gonna get power now? Yes, it does. Interesting. That's cool. Just get in the blue area and you're golden.
Brick Black's probably gonna freak out due to my.
I think there's more actual grass. Yeah, there's more out here that I can build. So, you know what I ought to do? I ought to put landfills like right here in this. In the circles. If I had some kick-ass monument, I would put that right in there. Fountain of life and death.
Yeah, I know. I thought, I just wanted to buy the Australia currency-based one so I could try and fix this. But I'll have to set you up tomorrow, J-Kill. I'll be calling Microsoft tomorrow and making sure you get these points somehow. Because this is pretty cool, like the fact that we did the giveaway and all that stuff.
Right in the middle of that. That would be freaking awesome.
All right, guys.
Hey, Blackjack, what's up, brother?
Let's see. All right, we're gonna go host our buddy Burke Black. There's only three of us in here, four of us, I think. So we can't raid the man.
Well,
I'm gonna fix this out with Microsoft tomorrow, and we're gonna go from there.
I don't know if it's gonna work.
Catch you guys later. Oh, it's not a big hassle.
These farms, like I can't really do anything about this. The farm area is right.
So you, sir, have a good day.
I guess I could move. These guys
and guys, this is GamePee Games signing off with an amazing night of XCOM.
The residential stuff,
so remember to play hard or pass that controller. Oh,